Sweet. Holy crap. I've been shot by that guy before without dying immediately.
Oh, fuck you.
Why is that dude hurting me so fast now?
All the burns.
I was muted the whole time, God damn it. I was telling Smith to run away.
Oh. Well, we want to try it again, or we want to do something else? I'm cool doing it again.
Gotta get it done.
Gotta get it done.
This is the hardest Archon Priest I've ever had to fight. We haven't even gotten to the Archon Priest.
Yeah.
Cheat me wants me to buy you Dying Light.
I might get it. I don't know. It just feels like it's going to be another... run around with a couple like side missions and things once in a while type game.
I mean, it's definitely fun. Like, we can multi it, and there's a lot more fun stuff to do co-op wise.
Yeah.
But I mean, if Smith wants a video game, he's gonna buy a video game.
Yeah.
Just because I buy him a video game,
it's not gonna make me play it anymore. Yeah.
No, it won't. You just feel like you should take this back.
Yeah.
I'll be right back.
Alright.
Gonna pee. Alright, Smith.
But, Dying Light's fun. The thing with Dying Light is it's not Destiny. That's kind of what we're playing, and that's what we're playing a lot of. Because, like, Dying Light is a great game. However, there's beginning and end, and you can kind of go through that pretty quickly. Destiny, like, we're trying to collect things, we're trying to do certain missions. Together, and you can't really replay that kind of stuff in Dying Light. Dying Light's super fun. Dying Light would be a good thing for Spiff to do a scary stream from.
Uh-oh. I did not think that would hurt that much. But it did.
I'll punch you in the face! Away. Cheat me, I'm sorry.
What is Cheat me saying?
He's upset. He's gonna do his scary stream again.
Oh yeah.
Point, he's just kinda getting.
Cheat me blaming.
He's feeling out Destiny.
He's blaming you for introducing me to Destiny.
might be, I don't know.
I died.
Cheat me, he'll do it again. Bra.
There's a ton of good scary games that I still haven't even touched at all. Like, what's that first person one? Where you're like running around in the insane asylum?
Insane asylum?
Yeah, you're like a reporter. Chimmy's gonna know what it is. It's like real popular right now.
I don't know what this is.
I forget. Yeah, Jimmy says yes, I blame him. Can I get you without... we'll see.
We'll do a scary stream again. He's just been working to catch up to, like, all of us, so he can...
Yeah.
He can, like, actually help out and shit. Now that he's got a character pretty high up there, like, you know, don't worry, scary streams are not going anywhere. Smith loves it.
I think that's been a big part of it. Like, there's so much for me to do in the game right now because
right?
I haven't been playing it since the day it came out, you know?
You know, cheat me or cheat me an online person?
Online person.
Hey, where are you from, man? In California, too?
Internet friends.
Okay, knowing stuff about anyone but Rotobrats.
Yeah. I don't want to know anything about them.
I don't want to know it. I don't even know if Rogue attacks a dude or a girl. Rogue attacks said things at some point that made me think he's a dude. He said things that made me think he's a girl. So I don't know.
Were the girl things the fact that he recommended anime that had like butterflies and fairy kisses?
I think Rogue knows I'm not going to listen to any of that shit.
I watched it, like, man. It was pretty good, actually.
Yeah. Was it?
Well, so this was the joke. It was like 12 episodes long. The first, like, 8 of them were about, literally about, like, fairies and butterfly kisses and, like, talking cats. And it was, like, the most anime and Japanese thing you could imagine. And then the last couple episodes were like, holy shit, this took a really deep, like, psychological turn. It was awesome.
Yeah, Rogue said, about
really dark turns is, or psychological turns is when I was going outside to smoke a cigarette and my wife and Jeremy's wife went upstairs to go.
Great.
That's a dark psychological turn.
Yeah, man, that sounds awesome.
Jeremy, that just happened.
Ow, I'm dead.
I'm fine with it. Ah, damn it.
Did we all die again? How did that happen?
Yeah, I had my...
Oh, I'm not dead, though. Son of a bitch.
Oh, I guess you weren't close enough.
I had my finger on the super.
Jeremy, they just said they were going upstairs to snuggle, and then literally just walked upstairs together.
That sounds great.
That's cool.
That's fine.
Tell them to take pictures.
That's awesome. No, Rogue Effect. Because, like, whenever Rogue Effect jumps into my chat and they're saying something, putting chat, and then Rogue Effect says, like, lewd, that just makes me think, Rogue Effect's a chick.
Wait, he said lewd? And that makes you think he's a chick?
He says lewd a lot in my chat.
Oh, yeah.
Whenever people are being naughty.
Right, well, yeah. Lewd is... What is the etymology of that? Lewd is like a... I don't think it comes from... No. Yeah.
Eat that word?
No,
edamame is something you get at a Chinese restaurant.
Etymology. It means the history of the word. No. Well, what's the edamame of that word? What's the hamburger of that word?
Rogue Effect just put a penis in chat and said that's pretty. It is pretty lewd. Is what Rogue Effect said.
Yeah, I don't know where lewd comes from. I know it's often referred to in the anime community, but I don't think it's a Japanese word.
Oh well, if it's mainly in the because anime community, fucking
stereotypically Japanese people cannot pronounce L's.
You know what? The anime character. Well,
maybe. Okay, so lewd and rude. So is lewd just a Japanese pronunciation of rude?
I don't know.
No, it goes the other way around. They replace L's with R's. And it's a little stereotypical to say that, but I literally have a teach yourself Japanese book, and it had the word Florida in it, written as Florida. So it's not just a stereotype. There's like actual stuff behind it.
Yeah. The Rogue Effects avatar that chick with like the octopus hair or whatever.
Octopus hair.
I saw her in I guess in her anime the other day. I don't know what she's from though.
Rogue, where's the girl from your anime? What's she from? What is she from?
Yeah, because I saw her and I went, oh my god, Rogue Effects on TV.
Rogue Effects on TV.
Blue Engram.
Yeah, had to do it. Whoa, we got a green one.
Get that green one and I'll raise you a blue one.
Lanra, yeah. Better than all, leave me
We are getting to the point where we're bringing these guys down pretty fast. Bumping brown sugar by D'Angelo in Los Angeles, like an evangelist. I can introduce you to your neighbor, bring you closer to nature, ashes after they...
Didn't there used to be a captain in this area?
We really cruised through that. Alright, we'll do the bubble chain. I'm gonna try to play it a little safer.
I'm gonna punch all the red things I can see.
If have a already shotgun already equipped at all times.
His avatar is not from anime. What is it? Rogue, where's your avatar from?
It's all your avatar animated.
It's a cartoon. It may not be anime. Maybe do you mean it's like American animation?
Rogue fucking splitting hairs on this shit.
It could be. Anime is not, I mean, he's right, if that's what he's saying. Anime is not American. Weapons is down.
Smith drop weapons. Oh, what the fuck?
So Cheat Me says, I watch girly anime. Here's one, Akuken, where a soda can turns into a girl and they date. What?
Shut the fuck up, Cheat Me. You're just making shit up, you asshole.
We need to get through. I'll check it out.
I will admit, I have watched girly animes before, and sometimes they can be okay. Like the one Rogue sent me, it wasn't too bad.
From Rogue Effect, my avatar is Laton Inkling, a squid humanoid. A particular piece of art was drawn by a manga artist that was made Squid Girl. The artist likes the idea of Platoon and decided to draw some fan art. I wonder how much of that I did correctly.
I understood it.
Yeah. Okay, that's cool, but like it's a cartoon though, right? Rogue?
Well, it's not no, that means you essentially would not have been able to see that on TV. It's fan art.
Okay. I thought I saw an anime in this somewhere.
Nope, you're a liar.
I am not a liar, sir.
My super's up, so once yours goes down, Jeremy, I'm gonna pop mine.
I'll let you know when mine's going down.
God damn, look at this shit.
Get out of there, my bubble's gonna go in 5 seconds.
Alright, mine's up.
If I just saved your life.
You did.
What'd you say, Rory? Fan art game character by anime artist, so in a sense, kinda. Okay. Alright, I'm with you.
But it means you essentially would not have been able to see it on a TV.
Good.
Oh, watch, there's hobgoblins.
Oh, fuck, yeah. Hobgoblins. I forgot about those assholes.
We all did.
Why do we keep forgetting about them?
Because they're assholes.
We never forget about them.
Until now. Until now.
Well, I was mean because my mom just fucked
me. I'm dead.
And no, I don't live with my mom. My mom lives with me.
Alright, got fungus.
Be careful, I'm exposed. There's a hobgoblin right down below us.
Like, the stereotypical girly anime, or what seems to be the most popular type of that, is like this, like the school setting for teenagers type thing. And I've watched at least one or two of them, and they can be okay.
Hey, I'm gonna drop a weapon.
Okay. Ooh, heavy, nice.
I wish when you made a hobgoblin drop his grenade next to himself, it actually hurt him.
Yeah, right?
Like if you drop a grenade next to yourself.
No. Well, they dropped the grenade, though. You took him out.
Well, I hit him. Oh. Well, I hit him. He dropped his grenade. He went into his like, red fuzziness. And then it went away, and then his grenade went off, down. And it didn't kill him.
Should have a bunch of orbs over here. Here come the big dudes.
Weapons are up.
Weapons are so good. Weapons going up.
It's open.
What a waste. Aww, what a waste.
What a waste. Everyone shoot my bubble.
Yep. Does it actually make bubbles or things if I shoot it?
I don't think so.
Yeah.
Try, though.
I didn't see anything shoot off it.
Nah, Rogue, this isn't what I saw, man. I saw your guy moving. I definitely saw your guy moving. I mean, maybe it was a dream, I don't know. I could've... dream about Twitch sometimes.
That's my bet. I bet it's a dream.
Like, I think I'm streaming, but I'm not. Like, Spiff, you don't do that? What?
No dreams about Twitch.
I do think so, bro. I do think so.
Oh, I got him. What an asshole. I shot him right in the tummy.
I think he got you, bro.
Nah, man. Tummy shot. It was legit. Oh, John, by the way, that's what we call, or that's what I'm calling headshots or critical hits with the Cobb, or any of the Vex, really. They're tummy shots.
Tummy shots?
Oh, yeah.
That makes sense. I knew exactly what you were talking about.
But you gotta say it real aggressively, like you know, you would with headshot, like, tummy shot!
Tummy shot.
Tummy in!
What a critical tummy shot! Boom, tummy shot! Uh-oh, Rogue Effect is recommending another anime. I'm gonna trust you because your last one was awesome, Rogue Effect. I will watch it. What is it? What was what?
Ninja Scroll?
No. The last one he recommended me... Go ahead. The last one he recommended me was, like, a super girly anime for the first, like, 75%. And then at the end, all of a sudden, it got really, like, time-travel-y and hardcore and sci-fi and dark. It was awesome. It made up for all of it. I took back everything bad I said about it. Tummy shot! Oh my god, look at all those blue balls.
This does make a shit ton of orbs.
It does. Green Engram!
Okay, you gotta be on, like, when we're reading, like,
Oh, man.
Probably go better, but you gotta be on when we're actually reading.
So...
Alright, guys, here's the deal.
What's the deal?
Let's throw in some ether seeds, and let's take our time.
Alright, shotguns, let's go.
Let's go.
We don't have to play it safe, we just don't have to do anything stupid.
Yeah.
Shotguns are fun.
Well, duh. It's a strike.
Yeah.
A cell from the Prison of Elders. The Archon Priest is still inside.
So I'm listening to a playlist Rogue sent me. And it's like all like remixes and like music of video game stuff. There's like this awesome
doesn't send me fucking anything.
Oh, well, I asked him specifically for it. I was like, give me a playlist. So I'm listening to this like remixed version of the Portal song. That song is so good.
Oh yeah?
Well, just the original one was amazing. Song. Yeah, man. I literally played it on loop at Geek Squad for like a year. It was it was a little insane.
Like how I felt about Portal.
If ooh, Blood City. My bad. Sorry, I wasn't paying attention.
Shit. Alright, watch out. Invisible guy got me.
What?
Oh no, John. Don't die.
They killed me inside my bubble. That is BS.
They can do that.
I know, but...
Yeah, they're allowed to come inside the bubble.
Yeah. I just thought I had, like, higher defense in the bubble, but I guess not when you have the, weapons on.
Well, you need to have, like, same 14.
Yeah.
I'm gonna save 14 so you can help me.
Yeah,
Blood Sea. I feel like I have seen Blood Sea.
You, play dance.
Yeah, that's why I just used to say,
so. Cheat me. Describe Blood Sea real quick.
I got a bubble, too, when you, whoever gets it. If you get in trouble. Yeah. But drop it. Make some orbs.
Getting them orbs.
Yeah, make all the orbs. Yes.
All right, I'm gonna pop mine after this one goes away.
I'm going in 5 seconds.
That's like now. Hold on, mine just went. I was stuck. I'm over here.
Horrible bubble, please.
Well, I was. You said 5 seconds and it dropped right away.
Well, I'm trying to learn the timing for the audio.
Okay.
Well, you can say, purple. I think it's going in 5 seconds.
I'm sorry. Are our wives still up in your bedroom?
Yeah.
I don't know.
I
that'd be
literally
cool.
Have no idea what's going on. Yeah. I kind of want to leave.
I don't know if them do whatever they're doing.
Gotta get the webcam up in there.
John's buying a FOSS cam.
Well, if this is gonna be happening,
it's on Groupon for $60.
Schoolgirl protecting town demons with her father's help. I don't know if I've seen that. Maybe I should. I'll check it out.
Wait till after the nightfall.
Jeremy, I think like, these are like once-in-a-lifetime opportunities for some people.
The nightfall is more important.
That happens literally every week.
Whatever.
Our wives are upstairs snuggling! Let's go get that asshole.
Whoa.
Oh, he's dead.
Okay.
Some Engram, purple.
You got a fucking yowl horn off the Engram.
I did. Oh man, there's so much purple up here. Gotta remember to come back.
Do you have a bubble?
I do. No, yeah. No, I don't. Sorry, I've almost
bubble.
Bubble.
Fifth, you're muted.
Somebody bubble.
I am muted.
Right.
I do not have a bubble.
You don't have one?
Nope.
I'll drop one when we can hit him. Everyone get by me real quick.
Jeremy, drop it back here a little bit further.
Alright, I have mine now. I'll drop mine once it yours goes down. Oh shit!
Oh, shit. Forget about me. Go hide. You're a damn fool! You're a goddamn fool, Fungus.
Oh
Ah, invisible guy got me.
See, this is why I stayed up here.
Good for you.
I'm dead, by the way. I think he's just about dead.
Well, either way, I'm not taking any chances.
Well, you're oh no, there's an invisible guy down by swiping me. If you can see him,
24 long you watch the board. Okay.
There you go. You are
clear. Are we clear?
No, actually I lied, because he's coming down the hill. Now you got some...
Jump up! Don't die, Spiff! Jump up! Jump up!
I am! I'm up
there!
Yeah.
Oh.
Alright, that guy's dead.
I'm clear, Spiff, I'm clear.
Good job.
I'm gonna jump up.
Hold on. Shit, I am gonna... If we don't do this real quick, I'm gonna have to leave before it's over, because Jack's crying in the storm.
Hang on. I'm gonna try to get to the spot. Nice.
Yeah, the horn to the nice. Face.
Alright, cool, we did it! Do you have to go? Is that what's happening, Marcus?
Yeah, I'll be right back. Rotated got Thunderlord.
Oh, nice. Didn't you already buy one? Today,
we celebrate. Oof. We did good stuff.
Didn't you already buy one?
No, I've had the Thunderlord. Okay. So I'll pick this part. You up for doing that? So me and Fungus get some strange coins?
Yeah, I'll do whatever.
I'm going to take us to the tower. Real quick, and then we'll just do that for coins.
Alright, I'm gonna write down stuff.
Oh! Badger? You have the right person act on it, should be really good. Oh, wait, you're party leader. You take some time.
Oh, yeah. Whoa.
You see it right there?
What's next on the list?
Tower, and then we'll do that for coins.
Oh, that's right, you still need that. Yeah.
Oh wait, I can do that later.
No, I'm cool with that. I'm just gonna switch characters.
I'm not sure if I need that. Let me check real quick. I think I did it. Grump with Jack.
Yeah, here's just Jack with like five.
What are our wives here?
Better question.
Did you not go check on that?
Dude,
our wives are fucking good, asshole.
First of all, they're both really pissed that we didn't come out through the garage because they've been on the porch the entire time.
If Spiff's wives were over there, they'd be showing each other tits right now.
Well, that's Haley starts that. All she does is talk about tits.
Your wife is, which is why she's the keeper.
She is. I told you about her, the boob off competition she instigates, right?
Everyone likes boobs. We're from the family tree, you old school hip hop.
Can go up to schools and relax the shots. The rounds spread to the sky. What are we doing after the coin run?
I'm down for anything. Check to see if I need it.
I know that Spiff needs, just working on the coin ground.
Yeah.
You need to do PvP for that, right?
Yeah.
Do you have any void weapons?
What's void? The purple stuff?
Yeah, you need void weapons for that battle.
Well, he should have...
Yeah, Word of Crota's purple, none of my secondary weapons are purple.
Alright, like, if you want, so the Thorn is, like, a really good hand cannon, so you should get that. So
yeah, I'm gonna work on it at some point. I'm not in any real rush.
We can do that after the coin run tonight if you want.
Well, it doesn't really help me playing with you guys, you know what I mean? It doesn't matter whether I win or not. I just have to get a certain number of kills with it. So I can do it whenever.
Right, but we don't... Like, I can always run, because I have another Thorn bounty and I have something else for PvP. I have two more PvP bounties, so I don't mind running PvP. I like running PvP.
Okay, yeah, bounties. Whatever you guys want to do.
But I mean, if you don't want to, obviously, we can do something else.
Meh, I will do whatever. I'm more into PvE than I am PvP, but if, you know, we run out of stuff to do PvE, then there it is.
Do you have any bounties left or anything?
Nope.
So, we might as well. We can get bounties for PvP, too.
Yeah.
Got some shit here.
So, do you have to run this for coins again, Jeremy?
Or actually, you know what? I do still have some other bounties. I forgot... Or I didn't know that there's all these Crota, or what's it called? Yeah, Crota bounties. Do you guys do those?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I've never done them, so I have a whole bunch of them.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we'll definitely do them. We're in this together,
Guardian. You can't do now. Yeah, I didn't even know she had bounties. Like, I think there was once... when she had a green thing above her head and I picked up one bounty from her, but I didn't know that she had like recurring ones like this other dude.
Yeah.
Oh, gotcha.
We go see Zero real quick too, because I got boots for a helmet.
Yeah, I'm gonna burn my strange coin.
I just heard Jack got out of bed. Okay. So I will be back in a few.
Okay.
Cool. Wow, he, like, left.
He was like, F this noise.
Left.
So how long does Zer hang out there?
He leaves at 4 a.m. our time? 4 a.m. our time on a Saturday.
Okay.
So, like, Sunday, 4 a.m., he's gone. And he shows up Friday, 4 a.m. And once the new DLC drops, he'll either be in the Rift or the Tower. Where is he, by the way? Rift, you saw him.
He's right where I am. Come to me.
Oh, he's over by the speaker? Okay.
The speaker? He's in front of a big-ass door that is probably going to lead to something.
So he's by the speaker.
Well, I thought the speaker was... out in that main area. Or is this the speaker? Oh yeah, you're right. Welcome back. Our courage is growing. So is there anyone else who have recurring bounties, or is it just those two people?
Well, right now it's just Aeris, Moore, and one dude, the robot dude. But in the Rift, there's going to be a lot more bounties.
So who are the other people? There's the robot dude...
Then Aeris Moore.
Oh, Aeris Moore is one person.
Aeris Moore is one person.
Yeah.
Alright, so let's pick up Engram.
Yeah, that's where I got the helmet.
I don't know if I have all the exotic helmet. Get some fucking heavy ammos. Probably a lot of heavy ammo.
Oh, I just wasted all my strange coin on that.
I've got like 90 strange coins.
90? Holy shit.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, because it's like, I rarely buy stuff from Zer anymore. Rocket launcher telemetry. Let's fucking get that shit. Level up my fucking... Galahorn pretty quick. The fusion coils are good to get if you have like a blue Pharaoh.
I think it's weird that they let you walk inside of characters.
Inside of what?
Characters. Like I'm inside of Xur right now.
Well, I mean, yeah. You know, that's a thing with MMOs though. Like all MMOs are kind of like that.
I feel like they shouldn't though.
Yeah. What's exotic engine going to turn into, Steph? It could turn into any...
Truck nuts.
Exotic engine.
Exotic truck nuts.
Actually, it is Light Beyond Nemesis, which is a warlock thing, which I already have, which is fine. While we wait for Fungus, going to... grab a drink, so we'll see if he's on. If he's not on, we'll work on your bounties and until he shows up. But I'll be right back. Let's go take a piss.
Do it. I'm gonna get something to drink. BB guys. And I'm back. Got a vocal from this girl when the man got back. So Chimi, if Chimi, if you want to send me like a playlist or something, I'll play that. I still haven't added the like YouTube playlist thing. Dang, I'm out of Vanguard marks. Yo. So I can upgrade my helmet, but I don't have enough Vanguard marks or Spirit Bloom.
Strikes.
So we could do strikes. We also have all those the Crota bounties, or we can do the strange coin runs.
Strange coin I can do anytime between now and Tuesday by myself. So I would say the fastest way to get Vanguard marks is to do strikes.
Okay. We can do that.
So if you do that, great. If not, we'll do Rota.
What'd you say?
Said we can either do Crota bounties or we can do Vanguard strikes. It's up to you. Strikes is the fastest way to get your marks.
Yeah, let's do the rock strikes. I feel like are gonna be easier than doing Crota. So well, the Crota bounties, I don't think you have to do Crota, right? It looked like they were like killing a bunch of other things.
Don't have to do Crota.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna take us out. Is that cool?
Yeah.
Let's do it. Yeah, I don't know where the Crota bounties are. One of them was like kill the Crota sword bearers. And I don't know where they are.
One of the bounties was where?
It said to kill, I'll have to look at it again. It was like, kill Crota sword bears.
Okay, so that's like a really easy bounty. And the reason you want to level up at your rank with air is more, is you can do a material exchange with her.
Okay, so let's do that then. So here are the bounties I have. Hunt the knights who serve as blades of Crota on the earth and the moon.
Okay, so what we literally do is, go down into Cosmic Drone, go to the mission at top left, dark below. We kill the first guy holding a sword. We go back in, do the same thing again, rinse and repeat.
Okay, so you want to do that real quick?
Yeah, do the dark below.
Oh, I thought that's what.
Wait,
is that on the moon?
Yeah, that's the name of it. No, it's on Earth. So on Earth.
No, the dark below is on the moon.
My bad. That's the name of the DLC. Fist of Crota on Earth. It's like top left.
There it is. Okay.
Once we kill, we're just gonna literally shoot past the first part, and once we kill the guy with the sword, we're just gonna leave and do it all over two more times.
Okay. I did not think I'd get to level, well, I'm not at 32 yet, but I feel like I'm going to get there in the next like day or so. I did not think I would get there that this fast.
You just need a pair of, no, you just need to upgrade your wisdom.
Yeah, everything I have is 36. I just need to upgrade it all. I'd like a purple helmet that goes to 36 though, because the gloves I had on were awesome. They dropped extra purple.
Yeah. Well, you'll get it too. You'll get it with the Crota or Vault. But with Vault, you have to like level up the Vault gear. You'll definitely get the helmet with Crota. Oh, I'll wait for you up here.
Are we done? Oh, you're up ahead.
Just run past all of them. Come where I am.
Sardon is the first of Crota's disciples. His army helped shatter the moon and claim it for his master.
So we're just gonna kill this guy. I'm gonna pick up his sword because I have a different bounty. But we're literally just gonna kill these people. We do that two more times, so let me kill these guys, and then we'll just go back to orbit and do it twice.
Cool.
back on you, so you can take us to orbit whenever you want.
Cool.
Just two more times of that.
See you, Chimmy. Alright, let's see. Yep, that did it. Cool. So we'll just do that again. Fista Crota? Is that
there's
the one?
More... Fista Crota, yeah.
Yeah.
There's more bounties are mostly pretty easy. Yeah. Takes a while to get to rank 4, which is what you want.
Oh man, I didn't even notice that. Somebody drew a little anime cat. Oh, that's the anime cat from the anime that I watched.
What anime was that again?
So, what was it called? Magica Madoka, I think it is. The basic story is there's these high school girls, and this magical cat appears from like space or something. It's like, hey, magical, hey girl, if you make a contract with me, I'll grant you any wish in the world. But then you turn into like this defender of the galaxy or something, and you have to fight these witches that are made of like literally butterflies and kisses and like. It's like this weird, trippy, like dream state thing. I don't really understand it. But anyway, they do that, and I don't want to ruin the awesome twist at the end that sort of makes everything like super hardcore. But the first, like,
you're not gonna ruin it for me.
Okay, then I'm just gonna ruin it. So it turns out this really like dark magical girl. She's just sort of like dark and emo and whatnot. You don't really know what her deal is. You find out towards the end that she's been, and also, anyone who's watching, spoilers about this, stop listening if you care about this anime or feel like you can watch it. But it turns out she was best friends with one of the other magical girls, and she's been spending, oh, I picked it up. How do I drop this? You need this, don't you?
Yeah, I'm good on that. Just go to orbit. Okay. Go one more time.
So it turned out that she was so dark and brooding and whatnot because one of the other magical girls, she had been trying her best to go back in time and prevent her from making the contract so she wouldn't like end up dying or whatever. And then it gets all this weird time travel-y because she keeps going back in time and doing it like 50 million times and she's been doing it like forever. And it gets really heavy. It's like super... 360 from what it was in the beginning.
Fifth likes.
It was pretty awesome. I will not lie. That last part at least. Do you watch anime at all, Jeremy?
Yeah, I mean honestly, it literally just because like we went to the moon I don't watch nearly like I'm still trying to finish Daredevil.
Right.
Yeah. I don't watch as much as you do. However, the only anime really watching religiously was like Ronin Warriors. I really like Ronin Warriors. That was like a way back when.
Well, if you ever do find the need or want to watch an anime, the first one I ever watched that actually made me not like just say immediately anime is stupid and I don't want to watch any of it, the first one that actually hooked me was Death Note. And apparently that's the case for a lot of people. Sardon commands
the hive spawn. I've heard that. Like, I don't know what my mental block is with anime, but like, there's something going on there, right? I can't get past a certain spot.
I was the same way until Death Note. Death Note changed my mind about all of it. And it's because, like, the whole series is like...
How far are in the Death Note?
How what?
How far in the Death Note did you go?
Did I put... I watched all of Death Note.
I know, but, like, when did you got hooked on it?
Oh, Death Note, it wasn't like any of the other ones. It was, like, the very first episode.
Really?
Yeah. All right, so what else do I have? Rapidly kill 4 Hive with a heavy weapon. Oh.
I mean, that's
dead simple. We just go to... I have a checkpoint for the moon at that spot.
Yeah, we can do that.
Oh, yeah, Rogue just reminded me there's another deep, dark part. The whole time you're killing these witches, But it turns out those witches are actually previous magical girls that had been, like, corrupted. And you get corrupt if you don't keep killing witches over time. So it turns out to be, like, really kind of dark and fucked up. Oh, and the thing that was making them do this the whole time, there was, like, this alien race out someplace that was making the girls do this to harvest energy from Earth.
Fucking weird.
It was pretty, it was a real 360 turn of plot. But yeah, do you know what the plot of Death Note is?
So what I know is that, like, a notebook.
I'm on an Xbox One.
Person writes Midnight, you'll die.
Yeah, that's basically it. There's this magic god dude who's in charge of, like, killing people. Oh, did I finish this? No, I had the checkpoint. Yeah, there it is. Cool. So he's in charge of, like, killing people. He's, like, the god of death. And he writes down people's names in his book, and that's how they die. So he gets bored one day and writes and drops his book down to Earth. This kid picks it up, and he... Yo, what's up, John? So he picks it up, and then he basically starts killing bad people, but then the police and detectives and whatnot start, like, trying to find him. And the whole rest of the series is basically just a cat and mouse game between him and, like, the smartest dude in the world. And it's like a mental chess game. It's really fucking cool.
Yeah, if I start anime, I'll probably start with that. Is everything cool over there?
Obey Robin, you should check out that video. I'm doing a lot of Destiny now just because I'm having a lot of fun with it. But my normal streams aren't anything like this. They're really cool and very interesting and weird. A lot of interactivity.
I already told you that earlier.
I don't remember this.
I literally said no, they weren't actually up there at all.
Okay, I didn't hear you. Alright, well,
and then I told you that they were both mad at you that you didn't come over.
What are you saying, Rodin?
Yeah, when we get this bounty for you, after this, let's do that coin run then, since Fungus is back.
Let's do it!
Stranger, it's the stranger!
So on my helmet, what's that thing on the right hand side? It's like a light or something. Yeah, it could be. Could be a giant boob.
What bounty are we doing? The heavy weapon bounty?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which now I need to check, do I even have heavy ammo? I've got heavy synth though, so I can pop that.
We've woken the hive! Woken the hive!
Yeah, I've
got it. I'm gonna fucking punch some people real quick.
Okay.
Yeah, it's sitting on my
safety rock.
What was that?
I'm gonna sit on my safety rock.
Fungus is safety rock.
Where's the safety rock? I didn't see you.
There's Fungus.
Oh, yeah,
there he is.
So death resets my progress with this, so I should just leave and come back, right? Because there's not enough to cluster in here to get four together.
Yeah, I guess,
right. Let me see how many I got from that. Dang, 2 out of 5. But that may have been because you were punching the dudes up in the front, too. I shot...
Totally could have been.
Yeah, I shot 3, but I think one of them I didn't get 4 at all at once. I love having this checkpoint.
The best checkpoint to have.
It's pretty much the best checkpoint to have for bounties.
Oh, if you do it on a heroic level, more enemies come too.
Oh, I should have done that. Damn. Oh, I think this will be enough for me this time.
As long as Rotated steals some kills from me.
I won't do it. Fucking hell, guys.
We would have had to do it 2 times max anyway. You can't. I don't think there's enough enemies to get all of them in one shot.
No, there's not.
Welcome to the hive!
Up ahead, Guardian down.
Oh, thanks for the follow, Bay Robin. We have three in this fire strike right now, but if we do like a raid or whatever, we can do that. If you send me an invite, you know, you can join me or whatever if we have open spots. My name is just Spiffmatic64 in this. But right now, I think fire strikes you only can have three total anyway, right? And we have three right now.
I wish you could skip a goddamn cutscene.
Yeah. I wasn't really paying attention to any of the story in Destiny. I think I found online somebody made a YouTube of, like, they strung together all the cutscenes so you can sort of, like, follow this what little story there is.
Bless that guy.
Yeah. I love when people do that. Somebody, do you remember Shenmue on Dreamcast?
Yeah, what a great fucking game.
Somebody made an entire, like, feature-length movie out of all the cutscenes in that game. And it's actually a lot of fun. That. Yeah, it's actually a lot of fun.
Maybe we'll watch it.
So, somehow, I popped a heavy synth, but it went away.
You do it while you're dead.
Yeah, I guess I did. Damn it.
Whatever.
Yeah, but I'm out of ammo now. And no purple drops there. No purple. I can finish this one up later. Now that I know what to do, let's go do the strange coin runs.
Well, that, and we can. Yeah, you know, we have to wait 10 minutes, so we can just do the rest of one later.
Yeah. Okay, cool. So I got somebody in my chat. Sorry, go ahead.
Spiff, if you die, then whatever progress you have is reset.
Oh, balls. Wait, I didn't die, did I?
No, but if you die during whatever else we're doing, that's your progress.
Wait a minute. I got it.
You got it?
Yeah, I don't know how. I only shot two rockets.
Yeah, but if you kill eight people, that counts as two.
Oh, okay, well then there we go. Alright, so what is the strange coin run? What am I selecting?
The weekly.
Oh, which heroic. One? Heroic, okay. Let's do it.
All on level 30, on level 30, on level 30.
Oh!
Damn.
So I got someone in my chat, I told him just to friend me for now, because we already have, you know, 3 out of 3 for the fire strike, but he just got the game recently, and he's got one up on Warrior's Way. This guy's only 10.
Nice.
Oh my god. Why is he still doing Awake right now?
I don't know, man. There must be different time zone. Warrior's Way is the one who showed me that awesome loot crate, though. So, you know, you can't rule him out based on the age.
I'm with you. I can't believe they're awake.
Yeah. Obey Robin, what time zone are you in? Because it's... What time is it for us? Well, it's not that late for us. What is it? 12?
Yeah, this 12:30. Is Void Weapon, so... Void Burn.
Void. What do I have that's Void?
Won't take them long.
My primary is Void.
Yeah. We better head for the caves.
Meow. Explosions! Boom!
Oh, after this, do you mind, you guys want to help me out with an exotic bounty?
Sure. What is it?
Which one?
We just got to do a little bit of Nightfall on my Warlock.
Oh, you got the Nightfall kills?
Yeah, for, Pocket Infinity, I have to kill a bunch of people with a fusion rifle. But with the Vex, it'll be pretty quick. I think I only have to kill, like, 20 people.
Yeah, we should be able to do that either. Here, or at least the first wave should get you.
Yeah.
Oh, we should even get there, get that before the first wave.
I think it's like 20, it's not much.
That'll go quick.
I'm excited for the Bakken Infinity. That's a really good fusion rifle. Just like a machine gun fusion rifle.
What are they doing in here?
Really?
Yeah.
I'm excited for that as well. Which one is that one?
I forget what it starts out as.
Is that the one where you have to dismantle a bunch of fusion rifles?
Yes.
Alright, I have that one on. It's one of my characters.
Get your orbs of light here! Orbs of light!
Or weapons. Whatever.
I'm also making orbs.
I see that.
Got some purple over here. Which means I'm gonna do this. Kablooey! Oh, I didn't get him. And I died.
You got him.
Oh, I did? Okay, I hit the rock right in front of him, so it must have been the wolf pack rounds that got him.
Yeah.
The wolf pack, man.
Pretty brutal.
Alright.
Ooh, I got an upgrade unlocked for my defender class. What was it? Unbreakable.
I like defender a lot. Defender is such a good one for in any raid.
Ooh, Gift of Light, I like that. Any melee kills I get inside generates orbs.
Yeah, no, that's a really great one.
Yo, what's up, man? Oh, sorry, yeah. No, I am. Oh, you're 10. My bad. The dude is, he's 14. He said he's 10. In that he's a level 10 on Destiny.
Oh.
So him and Warrior's Way are about the same age.
Fucking crazy.
Can you imagine how much fun we would have if this game was around when we were 13 and 14? My god, man. I would have never left the house.
We wouldn't have left the house.
Nope.
We probably wouldn't have hung out as much because so I would have to have been at my house to play it.
Yeah.
When I was 14, Final Fantasy VII came out, and I didn't leave the house except this week so that I could play video games.
Nice.
See, I still played a shit ton of video games, but I found time for, like, sports and music and stuff, too.
Yeah, I didn't do that.
I don't think
you
I would have had...
You did a lot of after-school stuff.
I had almost too much.
You did baseball and football, right?
I did baseball, basketball, and football.
God damn.
But that's because my school only had, like, 60 kids in it total. Like, everyone had to play all the sports, or else there just wasn't teams. Oh, okay, cool.
Indoor, outdoor soccer, and baseball until I was 13, and then I started smoking weed.
Yeah, nice. And then you got the disc golf.
No, disc golf I didn't start playing until I was 18.
Hey,
until I actually... I didn't start playing disc golf until after I quit smoking weed.
We'll need to get through. I'll check it out.
Actually, it's the other way around.
It's true.
I got bubbles for when after Spiff drops it.
Yeah, I'll drop mine.
I got
first.
One after you, after Spiff drops, or after you drop yours.
So you, did you switch to Defender?
Yeah. God, I can't wait to level that gun up.
This bubble's going down.
It's down.
Drop in mine. Hobgoblins.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. We didn't die.
My bubble's going down to 5.
Nice.
Ooh, good shit.
And mine's up after. I'll have mine up right after this.
Fucking brilliant.
We could punch that Archon Priest to death. He didn't have that ground smash.
Good.
Oh, and I got another bubble ready now.
Yeah.
Got a bubble too. Alright, John, you drop the next one then.
This is silly. So many bubbles.
Bubbles! These guys are like one hit with the word.
Yeah.
Anyone need any orbs?
Got your orbs, yeah?
Got your orbs, hell? Fucking nice. Okay, it's
open. I'll never say no to orbs, Jeremy.
I hate orbs. Rough.
I'll make some. I'll drop a bubble for when we face those two Hydras, and we'll make some orbs there.
Oh, those big dudes drop the polyphage and stuff like that.
Hydras. They normally drop poly or the thing that you can get 200 glimmer for.
Nice.
Axions or
noise.
Which is the polyphage. There's a story there, Archon Priest. We better move.
Oh, obey Robin, it's gotta be all together.
Captains,
so no spaces.
Yellow captains drop them as well.
I think they'd mind if we take their pipes.
So like this.
Heavy ammo. No, I don't want to upgrade Java. Get the fuck out of here.
Java's the worst, man. Tummy shots. Y'all don't know about my tummy shots.
Nailed it.
Hmm. It's still not. There it goes. Green should happen next. It waits for the last one to go.
Biff, why are you running? Pull out your spare.
Nope, running.
I'll see you later.
Whee! There it goes.
Swing him!
Risk life and limb.
For the Engram.
Uh-huh.
I'm not a hunter anymore.
What were you trying to do? I'm
trying to triple jump.
Do that.
A cell from the Prison of Elders. The Archon Priest is still inside.
drop some heavy. Is a Green Engram. Oh, hi, friends. Headshots!
Got off the ship. I'm gonna make some orbs with it.
Okay.
Okay.
Where am I going? Back here. No. I don't know.
Bubble's gone.
I just dropped one. Ow. That dude does way more damage than I remember. Blue and
more damage.
The captain dudes. You what?
Got a message from somebody.
Yeah, I got a message too. It might be the dude who was in my chat.
Obey Robin.
Yep.
Sure, this is a good idea.
Yeah, I told him just to message us for now, and you know, if we're like doing bigger stuff later, if one of us aren't on, we can always play with him.
Green Engram.
Alright. I Gjallarhorn this dude in the face. I don't.
A bubble?
Nope.
Alright.
I do. Either way.
Bubble's going away. Get out of my bubble.
Oh, man.
My bubble just went up.
I'm dead.
My second bubble just went up because you guys made me enough orbs earlier.
Nice. Oh, shit. That dude's inside the bubble. Dude was inside the bubble pounding on me.
Yeah. He'll do that.
What a jerk.
It will.
Oh god. Get down.
Run! I'm gonna put up another one back here. Oh!
That one's gone. He'll be dead in a second.
There we go.
Hey, we did it!
If you time sniper shots just right with him, you can pretty much keep him set.
Yeah.
Oh, rotating on a legendary Engram!
Legendary. Oh, that's gonna be Gjallarhorn.
Let's go to the tower, and I can switch dudes, and we can do that one down.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
For you, Jeremy.
For you, anything.
Would get cut off.
What?
I heard for you, Jeremy, and that was it.
Oh, I said anything.
Where do you go to see your messages with the Xbox interface?
We'll tap the big X. I'm gonna select an app and then do messages.
Where?
Yeah.
There it is.
What are you giggling about?
Obey Robin's message is pretty funny. He's like, it's the man himself. Obey Robin. Thank you, thank you.
I just wolf backgrounds, guys.
I didn't even. My message from him said hi. That was it.
Oh,
man. Now I feel like I've been gypped.
You have been gypped, man. He gave me an awesome message. Obey Robin. Now you got to send Fungus a better message. I loved the thank you at the end. Like, I imagine him, like, sort of, like, bowing and backing out of the room. Thank you, thank you.
Oh, wolf pack rounds unlocked.
Oh, I got another upgrade unlocked for my helmet.
Jeremy's becoming full.
Damn it, I need more spirit bloom.
I am becoming a full-fledged man.
Now he's a man!
Well, thanks to Rocket
Manny,
telemetry.
Man, man!
Oh, look at all the things.
Interesting.
Let's upgrade my stuff. Upgrade my fate bringer. Explosive rounds. A Frank again. Upgrade that yellow horn.
Where do you get radiant shards from again? Motherfucker.
We're gonna do a lot of. Well, we'll do crew this week. That's why you need to make another guy so you can get more shards.
Yeah.
I still got a cash
Zangum. Cash
Zangum!
Gift of light. Unbreakable.
Dudes, I'll be right back, guys.
Okey
doke. Yes, tell me the invite.
What are you laughing at?
Obey Robin, I appreciate the second message.
What'd he say?
It says, so talking to a bar. They both get drinks, then they leave. Story time with Rob.
That's awesome. I love Robin already.
I believe that's supposed to be a copyright symbol at the end.
It's even better. Oh, man. Yeah, next time we do like a big raid or something, or if one of you guys, or I'm not on, we should definitely invite Robin on. He sounds awesome.
Okay, I'm in.
He just sent John. He just sent a John a message that was like this ridiculous joke / story.
Please say. So, like, typically we raid pretty hard Wednesday nights, and we're usually looking for at least one person around Wednesday night.
There you go.
I had him as a friend. Never have too many friends in this game.
Never. Can you do that from messages?
Yeah.
The side thing. Open profile. There we go. Robin for mod. Is that like Robin for president? All right. So what do you guys want to do?
That'll be interesting.
We're gonna do Nightfall real quick. So if I can get some shit out of that. I need to kill. I have 157 out of 200, so I need to kill that many people. Alright, so I am ready when you are. I have to kill guys. I'm ready when you are.
We good to go? I love my my terrible custom cable that lets Twitch hear the party chat thing. It's like electrical tape and solder and. Alright, so what are we doing again? The Nightfall again?
Yeah, but we're not gonna finish it. We're just gonna do part of it.
Okie doke.
Yeah, I need to make that cable tomorrow.
Well, you got the Y cables and the parts and everything, right? You don't need to do any actual soldering.
I need to buy one cable. Yeah, I'll swap out of that tomorrow. That's why it's just so much easier with fire team chat, but
yeah.
I need a female cable that splits mic and audio, and then I'm good. The green's bounty is
high, so we're gonna yeah.
About this thing down. Making something so you, are you talking about making something so you can put up sweet videos behind you on your green screen?
Ooh.
Do you want to explain that to Spiff?
Yeah, I could do that.
Yeah, Spiff can do anything. Just explain it to him, John.
Now, what we would like it to do is in chat, like somebody be able to upload a video to play behind Jeremy. That might be, I don't know.
Oh, you could totally do that.
Technology or something.
I was actually thinking about doing something very similar, but I didn't want people just straight up be able to just do it. You'd have to have like an approval type system, otherwise you'd end up with like, you know, goat porn or. Right. Oh, not normal porn. You know, the internet's not that nice. They're gonna give you like really stuff you do not want to watch.
Right.
Mr. Well, Hands.
Like we were thinking,
like
the new David Hasselhoff music video. I don't know if you've seen that gloriousness.
No, I should.
Oh, it's
then.
So good.
It's actually
stop
fantastic.
Everything and watch it right now. Just watch the first 10 seconds of it.
Well, and the best part is Jeremy let me know that that's actually a trailer for an actual movie that he's been making. It's glorious. And I just want that playing in the background for Jeremy.
Oh yeah, we can totally do that.
If you just watch the beginning, like 10 seconds of it, you won't be disappointed.
Nice. I will.
Yeah, I would say you gotta give it 30 seconds.
And maybe 30.
And then... Alright, so watch the first 30 seconds and watch the last 20 seconds, maybe? Because you really gotta get the dinosaur.
Guardian down. There's the dinosaur.
And after you watch the first 30 seconds, you're like, how the fuck is there a dinosaur in here?
So yeah, the video thing, that was already in my list of things that I wanted to do for my thing. My original goal in using it was not just for silliness, it was gonna be also for like the troll effect, like letting people like screw with me when I'm playing a scary game, like, you know, upload a video of like some other scary shit going on. But we could totally get that to happen. That's not gonna be hard at all.
Yeah, maybe we just have like, you know, 20 videos or 15 videos or something like that they can pick from. And
yeah, you could do that.
Kind of like the lights.
Right.
Yeah.
Apparently, a warlock can't drop bubbles. Yeah.
No. Since when?
Well, since I went to go put a bubble down to save everyone, and I ended up throwing a Nova Bomb. Like, huh. Go figure.
Did it work?
It didn't kill anyone, nor drop a bubble.
I mean, did it save everyone, though?
You guys were okay.
Yeah,
you guys were great.
I actually, like, just started playing the level, so I'm good.
Yeah. The Vex just, like, cuts through these people. Jesus Christ.
The Fallen are already fighting off Vex. They'll be ready to
come. Good fucking the Archon Priest
will be but the YouTube idea, like, that, those are the awesome things that make Twitch awesome. Like, you know, it's not just you hanging out and watching people. You're, like, interacting with them and, like, you know. I kind of hope TV goes this way, too, eventually. Like, I don't know how they would do it, but you'd have some way of, like, interacting with the actors live. Like, I think that'd be cool as shit. I don't know how, but...
Like, the real world, but you could, like, make them...
Yeah, something like that, you know? Oh, man, here we go. Message from Robin.
Is this your first time using the bad juju, John?
Yes.
Chuck Norris does not sit on toilets. Toilets want to sit on him. Copyright symbol. Yeah.
Do you have any perks for it yet?
No, I literally just started using it.
The best perk for that gun is the kill automatically reloads.
Yeah, I saw that. I was like, what the fuck? That's the best thing I've ever
Basically,
heard.
When you're running the dark below, you never reload. You just don't.
It's just not a thing.
Just don't do it.
I need to get through.
Like it's almost like taboo. Did you just hit the reload button with the bad juju? You're a cunt. Like, you just don't do it.
So what is bad juju?
It's a great auto rifle.
Well, I mean in general, because there was like rifle. Somebody in my chat forever ago, their username was super bad juju.
I don't know. It's a really good pulse rifle.
I know, like, it can mean, like, you know, like mojo or something like that. Like, it's sort of, I don't know.
Well, that's what I think it means. I think it means bad luck in that in real world.
Maybe that's what it is.
Fuck me.
They did.
Yeah, it's fucked me.
Ooh, there's some purple down there.
Time for the hobgoblins.
Oh, yeah.
I blew myself up.
I saw that.
I was gonna throw it over him, and then I threw it on the one right in front of me.
That
worked out so well.
Everything went bad. Everything went really bad.
Where are you?
He's like right in the thick of it. I don't know how we're gonna get him.
Jeremy, why are you down there?
I don't know. I thought I had a shotgun.
I don't...
I have to switch to a real gun.
Yeah, just die.
Oh, I died.
Did you get your bounty?
Yeah, I need 20 more kills. That's why
I'll have to watch
say,
him. I remember him coming here a bunch. I think it was him and a couple other guys. They asked me to like join his streaming group, but at the time I didn't want... You know, well, I still don't. I don't want to really be, like, tied to anybody. I just like kind of doing my own thing. But I'll have to watch him.
I mean, I could have just gone down there, dropped a bubble over you, and revived you.
Did you get it? The bounty, or are we doing it again?
Yeah, I need 20 more kills, one more time.
Doing it again. Whoa.
Hard.
I think the thing you need to focus on is... shooting them in the tummy and then yelling tummy shot.
I'm gonna start doing that yelling tummy.
Tummy shot! Tummy shot!
Tummy shot! Tummy shot!
You just got another message. What did the shit, one computer say? What did the other computer? 1-0-0-1-1-1-0-1-0-1-1.
Oh, sick burn!
To be honest, I was just singing the Clutch song, so.
Oh, I love Clutch! 1-0-0-0-1-1-1-0-1-0-1. Fucking love Clutch.
Yeah, what he said.
And Spiff is blown up.
Pew! Clutch was the only concert I've ever been to that had... Clutch had, like, such an odd age demographic. There was, like, teenagers and, like... old ass biker dudes. It was crazy as shit. Cause Clutch has that sort of like
awesome.
Bluegrass like kind of like feel to it. It's like not straight up rock. I fucking love
great.
Clutch. I'm gonna push this thing at them. You guys are gonna take this red ball, and I'm gonna shoot it while it's near you.
No!
Get
away from
that. Oh, that was so funny. Oh, he's so pissed off about that. Oh. Did you guys catch that?
Yeah, what happened?
Oh, man. So there's a red explodey thing in the corner up here.
I saw it.
I pushed it towards him and then shot it.
That's funny.
Oh, it was so great. Because you know how like, the enemies don't really notice you unless if you do something like loud near them? Like, he didn't notice me. I was just like quietly pushing it towards him.
Well, that's the sniper up on the platform when we get to the Archon Priest. There's one of those up there, and that's what I use to kill the first one every single time.
Nice. Make a beautiful line and ride on beta, we're releasing on time.
Guardian down. Damn.
God damn, I'm gonna start listening to the Portal song on loop. That song is so goddamn good.
I need 8 more people.
Oh, we should stop killing people. Then. Yeah, I'm like running and like killing all sorts of things.
Only a couple more people.
God damn, I really hope they make a Portal 3.
Well.
That was so good. Like, it was unreasonably good for a video game.
It was so good. It was entertaining and fun.
If the Fallen are already fighting off deaths, they'll be ready for us. The Archon Priest will be well protected.
Hopefully
they
do a couple more players.
I think it was also so amazing because nobody was expecting it when the first one came out. It just came out, and you were like, "What? What is this? Like, who does this?"
I was excited when it came out because it was my chance to play Half-Life because
yeah,
I was open Half-Life out of the Xbox. So I was like, "Oh yeah, I can play this game now."
Yeah, what Half-Life
deal,
2 was
man?
Definitely
that
a good
game. Was
great. Yeah.
Weapons
down. Yep, I missed it. Alright, we can go. I got it.
Okay.
Let's go to the tower. I gotta piss real quick.
Oh no! For you. Rogue, I'm assuming that's you who drew the cat. I forget the name of the thing in that. But that was a pretty good job. You're pretty good at drawing, man. I got some pretty awesome art in my stream right now. You should check it out. Somebody drew an 8-bit Mario up in the top right. There's an awesome crosshair in the middle of the screen.
Hit that up.
And then also in the top right, I think it was Rogue, drew that cat thing from the weird anime I was talking about. He did a pretty good job about it. He's pretty damn good at drawing. I'm still trying to think of other fun shit to do that's like it's easy to think of scares for the scary stream. It's harder to think of stuff to do when you're playing games like this. I think the YouTube idea is definitely a good one.
Yeah, like, besides like it playing music or something.
Oh, that was the other one. I'm gonna add that like a request song list thing. Like people can send like YouTube links or whatever, and not play the video, just play the audio from it, or maybe a sound, I don't know, something like that. Because I think that'd be pretty cool. This game, yeah, you don't really need. Like, I have the game's music turned off completely. I'd rather listen to my own stuff.
Yeah, the music's not very good here. The only time I like to listen to it is, like, during PvP or something.
Yeah.
So you can hear footsteps behind you.
Yeah.
Like, music's basically worthless. Do you get pumped up for the ogre music?
Ooh! Fucking infinity! Make me quit this shit. What does it have? It's art and it's good.
If you need to take the ads off your page.
I don't have ads
full
on my page.
Full auto mode.
That's Twitch.
I just,
you need to install ad blockers, what you need to do.
Just be a dick.
Wow, so this fusion rifle has pocket infinity mode, which is basically full auto mode and has a chance to return rounds that missed to the magazine.
Ooh, nice.
Alright, yeah, good.
Alright, yeah, I'd buy that. I'd buy that.
What do you guys want to do?
Do whatever. We can do PvP or more. What did you want to do? The strange coin runs?
Yeah, we just did. We're good on that.
Okay. I'll do whatever then.
John, you want to do PvP?
I'm down for whatever.
Yo, check out this ball I got on my head. Check that shit out.
I got a ball on your head. Get my guy ready for some.
I'm gonna have to go take my wife some water.
Ugh.
She's been texting.
Fuck,
messaging
John.
Me. I'll catch it. Wilmer.
No. Dude ruined my ball.
Sword breaker. I got a message now, too. Guy Penguin. Obey Robin. Who this guy is?
Yeah. Obey Penguin. Or, no. Obey Robin. Why'd you say Penguin? Oh, because he's got the penguin
like
icon.
A
that's
penguin.
Right. Yeah.
Who said to me? Johnny was playing outside when he really had to go to the bathroom. He runs in and his grandma moves about to take a shower. He looks at her crotch and says, "What the?" He says, "If you were Johnny." And I can say the same thing happened, only his mom was. I don't know what to say to anything. Alright, well, first off, if you type that whole thing on a controller, kudos.
Rotated, did I tell you that I made my buddy play use his replace his mouse with a controller at work.
Echo.
Even Echo?
I said, how did that go?
Oh. Went terribly, obviously, because controllers are much worse than mouse and keyboard. But it was hilarious to watch him try and do it.
I'm gonna try it.
A button was left and B button was right click.
That was awesome. I wanna do that.
How far can you take this ball? Can you take it, like, into other areas?
You can take it anywhere.
I'm gonna take it over here.
Just kill it and throw it off the edge.
Nah, man, I'm keeping this guy alive. Come on, ball. It's you and me.
Not ready.
I wonder if you can get it stuck up there.
I can get this back.
Yay!
I got a couple rounds of me, Spiff, so whenever you're ready.
Okay.
John, are you good?
Yeah.
What are we doing, PvP?
Yeah, probably Control.
Sure.
Oh, that's a disgusting joke, man. Good job. That's disgusting. Alright, Spiff, so probably...
I don't see control. Oh, there it is.
Cool. Disgusting joke, champ. That's sick.
So, Obey Robin or anyone else that's in chat, if you guys want to send me a link to a YouTube playlist or something like that, I'll play whatever music you guys want me to. Even if it's terrible.
Looking sharp.
Yeah, he got it. He just read it.
What are you doing tomorrow, Spiff?
What day is tomorrow? Is tomorrow Sunday or Monday?
Tomorrow's Sunday. It's a big day for me and John because it's Mother's Day tomorrow for us.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, we'll probably go and, actually, I'll probably have to spend most of it with my mom. Well, not have to. I probably will be spending most of the day with my mom because, I mean, normally it's Mother's Day anyway, but she also recently, you know, all the medical crap.
Yeah, how's she doing, by the way?
She's doing good. Yeah. Everything is...
The same thing as last time, or...?
No. So I don't want to talk about it too much on stream, but everything's back to normal.
You don't have to talk about it at all.
Yeah. She's back to how she was previously, which is great. So, we're good.
Perfect.
OB Robin says, can I come?
For those of you don't know, Spiff's mom had Ebola.
Is that like one eye has Ebola?
Oh,
or?
Crap, I forgot to invite Obey Robin. This would have been perfect to invite him with.
We can bail and do it again.
Back out.
Yeah, let's just back out and do it again.
That's fine.
How do you back out? Just the normal return to orbit thing?
Yeah, it's go to orbit.
Okay.
Yeah. And watch our whole team get pissed at us.
Oh, well. Well, how long does a match take?
A minute. We can back out. It's not a big deal.
Okay.
I'm fine. I don't have a problem with it.
I'll back out. I don't care.
Team leader, Spider-Man outfit.
God, that's... I have that shader, and it doesn't look nearly as good on me. I'm so pissed.
It looks better on a Warlock.
I still think the best one for a Titan is the Undercity, which makes you look like Iron Man.
I don't know. I think I did it whenever you asked. I don't really care who gets modded. It's not like I have a ton of people in my chat anyway, so who cares?
I would jump on PvP.
Oh, cool. He joined. Yo, what's up, Robin? Oop, there he is.
Obey Robin.
Yo, what's up, Robin? Is he a mic? He just joined.
Mics unplug and you get invited.
There you go. What's up, man?
Fucking do it, man. Let's do it.
We're doing it. Things are happening.
Oh, wait.
Okay.
Can we get a tower real quick?
Sure.
Okay, I forgot all my guns.
What are you doing without any guns, man? This game is based on guns.
I was on my other account. On my other character.
So, Rotated, you ever, you into rap at all?
What?
You into rap at all? Music?
Oh, yeah, a little bit.
I can't stand, like, all of it, right? But I finally found somebody I do like. I don't know if you've heard Childish Gambino or Donald Glover.
Yeah, no, his shit's great.
Oh my god, it's good.
You know where he got that... where he got that name from?
No, I don't.
He got that name because Ice or LL Cool J, like 7 years ago or whatever, part of the thing on like his website was like putting your name and like your birthday and favorite color, it'll spit out a rapper name for you, and he did it. The name that spit out was Childish Gambino.
That's so good.
Is that great?
Yeah, so Robin, good. His rap name is Childish Gambino, but it's Donald Glover, the black dude from Community. He's been on a bunch of other stuff too. Yeah, but his rap is so good. Like, I can't stand all rap, but it's just his stuff is something different, man.
Can I ask you guys a question?
Shoot.
What do you think's bad for a joke?
Bad? What do you mean?
What is like drawing the line?
What, for inappropriateness?
The point of a joke is there's no line.
Yeah, man.
Just have to know your crowd.
You got Sarah Silverman talking about like all sorts of terrible things.
Wait, I'll be
right. Just got here. Where are you? What? We came here for you.
No,
I think he's fucking kidding me.
He's changing characters. It sounds like.
Okay. I don't like him.
Unfriend. Block.
Get him out.
We came here for you.
I'm gonna turn this ship right brown. Oh my god.
Did you say bright brown?
No, I'm gonna turn it around. What do you think of what do you think of Doug? I'll be right back. Can you just fucking ask a question and then just fucking rolled out like an Autobot? What was that?
He asked what we thought of inappropriate jokes or something.
What do you guys think is crossing the line? Be right back. Talk among yourselves.
That's what he was doing. He was just instigating a conversation. Oh my God.
Jews, I'll be right back. I'll see you later.
Yeah, Jews, talk about it.
I'm gonna see if my girl's got any shaders. I can use a new shader.
They're so expensive, though.
It's just glimmer, bro. It's glimmer.
You can't. You cannot put a price on fashion.
I do, and it's much below what she sells that shit for. Whatever it is, it's what it would be like. One glimmer is what I would buy shaders for.
man, what rank am I with Dead Orbit? Orbit rank 2. Let's see if I can buy any with Dead Orbit. Wait for that guy to come and fuck back in.
I think he maybe needs an invite. No, he should be able to just join us. Or no, because we're in the...
the tower might be full.
Yeah, let me send an invite.
You guys think pro-life, pro-choice. I'll see you in a second.
Talk about it.
Pro-life, pro-choice. Go, I'll be back.
I'm sad she doesn't have the Barney shader anymore. Oh no, she still does. You know what? The Barney shader is ridiculous enough that I am gonna buy it.
Damn, Spiff is
committed. I always try to make my characters look as silly as possible, and that Barney shader is it. Look at that. I am Barney.
You have a clip? Hold on a
I do.
Check this out.
You got a puppy in here?
Over
here. Hey, what's up, puppy? Me and a dog? How's your mother?
Man, Loading. Look at you. You are Barney.
I'm so Barney.
Banner chest piece looks great though.
Yeah.
You look glorious.
Yeah, that iron, that looks really good. Yeah, the word of Crota. LDR, that's good. John, was that a badge you got any good, by the way? It looked like it might be okay.
Nah, I deleted it.
That wasn't good.
Robin's badge!
That's what I think of it. So that's what I think of AIDS.
And that's my stance on pro-life.
Juice, I'll be right back.
Yeah.
I'm gonna punch you in your face if you see this.
Alright, we good to go?
And by the way, you can't see the shader with your overlay.
What are you talking
can't
about?
Can't see it. Oh,
it's really bad.
Yeah, the Rogue Effect drew a crosshair.
Yeah.
That's just the risk you take. That's the risk you take.
Yeah, I think the crosshair is actually better than my shader anyway. Dude, this shader is so Barney.
You. You do love me.
And it's so much better with
my... He doesn't have to alter his voice that much.
Alright, we good to go?
Forget you. Yeah, we're good. Wait. I'm joking.
It's even better with my robot's face, too, because, like, every single color I could have shaded his face with is, like, a different primary. Red, blue, green, yellow.
My god.
My I cracked my headset today. It's pretty funny.
Is there a punchline missing there?
No, yeah. I'm not joking. There's like a big crack. I had to duct tape it.
Why is it funny? Like, you can't just say something's funny and expect it to be funny.
He didn't say it's...
Why is it funny?
Oh, he did say it's kind of funny.
I cracked my headset today. It's pretty funny. Bam, that's it.
I didn't say it was pretty funny.
You did. You fucking said it was pretty funny.
You did at the end. I tripped down the stairs yesterday. It was pretty funny.
I got a car crash. Fucking hilarious.
Although, there was that SNL bit, the Debbie Downer.
There was that one bit. I cracked my headset today.
Oh, that's a long joke. I'm not doing it. Oh, did you enjoy your little Johnny joke? That was long, right?
You write that on the controller?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
That's a fucking shame.
That's
dedication
awesome.
Right there, yeah, to be honest. That's dedication.
I mean, it's something.
It is something.
Definitely something.
So, weather's nice down here.
Where are you at?
Or is that a joke? Weather's nice down here. Psych.
I could be sure.
Where's down here?
What do you mean, where's down here? What are you talking about?
I don't know where you are. You said weather's nice down here. Where the fuck is down here?
Down here at the beach.
There's a million fucking beaches. We live
Hilton
on a
Head.
Planet. What the fuck
South
is
Carolina.
Open head?
Oh, okay.
There South
go.
Carolina.
Christ. Like pulling fucking teeth out of you, man. Jesus.
Most of us are around like the Philly area.
Planet is 70% water. What beach? What are you talking about?
Hilton Head. I just said that.
I know. I'm pointing more fun at it. You're
falling behind. That's so mean.
He is pretty tough.
Shut up.
Man. Oh, shit.
Whoa, shit.
I spawned A. What are you counting my own? Oh, babe.
Alright, let's go get C back.
I left.
Alright, so don't do that again.
Keep doing it forever.
Nope.
I will. You really don't want me to. I might.
I know I don't fucking want you to. I just said no.
I might. You don't know yet.
No.
I like it though.
Ow.
Shit. What is this guy up?
There's a ton of people at wherever I just was. I think that was B.
Okay, I'm at CIC. This up later. One up top.
Push the B whenever you're down there. We only really want to keep two
zones. I have one here. I'm dead.
We only really want to keep two zones. Either always want to keep B and then something else.
Actually, we could go all and just sit there.
It's kind of harder to keep that,
We only want to keep two zones, though. We only want to keep two zones. B and one of the other ones.
We'll sell the other one, okay? We can get max profit.
Not working.
Well, that sucked. Oh shit, all three of us.
I'm still there. Ah, I died.
Alright, let's push B.
Yeah.
There's three there, three there. One kind of upstairs.
Enemy captured zone B.
Wait, sir, are you all titans?
Oh no. Oh shit.
Yeah, at the moment, yes. We're all titans.
No warlock.
I only have one account, so it's this.
Are you Darkar Warlock, Jeremy?
Yeah, I'm a Warlock.
I'm a Hunter.
Oh, sorry about that.
Thanks, it means a lot coming from you. One coming downstairs.
Wrecked. We are not doing so good.
Oh god. 2-1-B, 2-1-B.
It's because I'm on your team.
Heavy ammo.
Terrible.
One rush today. He says super on.
Damn it.
Damn. How did that hit me? Splash damage off the wall.
Jesus. God.
Oh god, there's two and super, two and super.
I'm at B. If anyone can get to B.
I made it too heavy. Just get it out. I didn't get it.
Zone B neutralized.
Can I just fly out?
John, you here?
Hello?
Hello!
Hello, Conter.
Enemy captured zone B.
Ah, man. Light dancer blade thing. Fuck that.
Blade dancer.
Whatever it is. Dancy bladey light thing. Oh.
2B, 2B.
Damn.
Oh, holy shit.
It was
rough. That was fucking. Why is everyone on the team leaving? Land hits right there.
Fucking hell.
I'm getting weird oh, I am getting weird. Damn.
three B. One behind us.
Jesus.